Hi, my dear children. Today we discuss about the topic metals and non-metals. More than 140 elements found in our nature. Others are found are synthetically are making. Here the basis of properties. Metal elements are classified into mainly three types: metals, non-metals, and metalloids. Metals, that means it possesses the property of lustrous, malleable, ductile, etc. Otherwise, metals may be defined as it will lose electron to form electropositive ions. Examples of metals, sodium, potassium, aluminium, etc. are the examples of metals. The next one is non-metals. Non-metals do not possess the property of lustrous, malleable, ductile, etc. Non-metals may be defined as gain electron to form electronegative ions. For examples of non-metals, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, etc. are the examples. The next one, metalloids. Metalloids means it shows the property of metals and non-metals. For example, arsenic, antimony, etc. are the examples of metalloids. Then next, importance of metals and non-metals in everyday life. First one is metals is used for making utensils. Second one, it is used for making construction field, making houses, bridges, etc. Then third one, it is used for making jewelries, etc. Then non-metals are used in everyday life. It is very essential. Some non-metals are very essential in our daily life. First one is oxygen. Oxygen is used for breathing. Then carbon. Carbon is the another most important non-metal. It is the main components of the proteins, carbohydrate, etc. Then nitrogen. It is used to reduce the combustion rate. Then these are the important non-metals. It is very essential for in our daily life. The next one, physical properties of metals and non-metals. Physical properties means metals possess the property of lustrous. Lustrous means it have the shining surface. The second one, metals have a very hard, metals generally hard. Then third one, metal possess malleability. Malleability means to make a thin sheet. The next one is metals are ductile. That means it make thin wires. The next one is metals produce a ringing sound, that is sonorous. Then they are very good conductor of heat and electricity. The next one, it have a high melting and boiling point. It have a high tensile strength. These are the physical properties of metals. Thank you.